Welcome back to Day Sacramento. I'm Lori Wallace hanging out in Galt this morning. I would live in the backyard. I would live in the front yard, but there's actually a house here too, and I'd live in that as well. So we're gonna go inside and take a look. I have Tausha here with me to show off this beautiful property, 2.25 million. Would you look at the view when you first walk in? And this is the view basically from every room in the house, Tausha.
Absolutely, that's the whole point. So you feel like I said before, you're in a little Truckee River in your own sanctuary.
Yeah, the backyard is so stunning that you wanna be able to see it even when you're inside. So this is a really nice property. Square footage here?
Just over 3,000 square foot with a 4-bedroom and 3 full bathrooms.
Okay, so this front living room area is nice. From the dining space to the family room and the kitchen, it's this open concept.
Absolutely. That way, you know, when we're having the big air, or when the new buyers will be having a nice big dinner party or something like that, everybody's accessible through the whole property.
Yeah, the kitchen is gorgeous. There's so much detail in this house. That's the other thing. I'm sure people can see it as we're showing, but there's a lot of meticulous detail that went into this home.
Well, just like the mantle right there, the same thing for the mantle is in these nice, beautiful custom wood shelving over here for your picture frames down the hallway. You know, the seller's an engineer. He definitely didn't leave any stone unturned.
Okay, so we're going to go take a look at the master bedroom right down here, show you around. The floors are gorgeous. Love these too. But just like from the family room, you can still see that gorgeous backyard from your master bedroom.
Absolutely. And you know what's even awesome from the master bedroom too is just off to the right of the master right here is a gorgeous secluded spa area. So you can enjoy your little hot tub right before you come in and go to bed.
Yeah, there's a separate little hot tub area that would, oh, look at Scott. He's trying to get a little peeksy. There he is. He's trying to get a little look. And then this here is the master bathroom, which is also really nice and huge. Love the shower.
Yes, the huge walk-in shower and then the sunken tub. I mean, the seller is like 6'3" and he had to have a tub that he would fit in. So he had this custom tub built. And then also the closet. I mean, come on. She's got a massive area for her shoes.
I love a closet that can fit all the things.
All the things and all the shoes and all the bags.
So we're in Galt. So the uniqueness of a property like this out here, and you're about 20 minutes from Elk Grove. I mean, really, we were talking, it's kind of like South Elk Grove almost.
Well, when you're in Twin Cities and for Galt, it is pretty much like South Elk Grove. And you can hit I-5, you can hit 99. So it's super convenient to get anywhere you need to go.
Yeah, it is a really cool property. And look, the husband has his own side, and I'm all about that. I want my own closet for all my own stuff. Tausha, thank you so much for showing us around Coldwell Banker. You can find all the information linked to our website. I want to stay a little longer, but I think they're going to kick me out.
You think you've overstayed?
I don't know
that
I'm going to get to stay much longer. I might have. I might have.
Oh,
I'm going to take my pineapple floaty and get out of here.
I love it. BYO. F. Bring your own floaty.
Did she show up with a towel and a pineapple floaty?
So great.
A
so
charcuterie great. Board.
Yeah. It's a beautiful spot, Lori. Thank
I
you.
Love that house.
Oh, I yeah, know. That was a-